following video presentation is brought to you by the UVM Alumni Association.
The Catamounts are able to turn that back, and here's Matt White. Chance for a two-on-one. Centered out in front for a shot. They score! Colin Markison takes the sweet feed and roofs it, and the Catamounts have a 1-0 lead. Feed for Markison in. Markison shoots. He scores! Pardon me, that's Kyle Reynolds! Another freshman for the Catamounts, and it's 2-0.
Oh, Rob, the rookie's coming up big here in the opening stanza.
As the Catamounts have a 2-0 lead, Campbell shouldered aside and forced behind the net. Centered out in front for a quick shot. They score. Great play by Campbell to send it out in front. Haynes across the line, leaves it for Minardo. His shot down low, 2-on-0, saved by Mador. The rebound, they score. Two Lake Superior State Lakers got behind the defense, and eventually behind Mador went the puck, and we're tied at 2. Campbell brings it wide to the circle, back to the top to Haynes. Haynes gets it back into the circle now for Campbell. Quick pass out in front, they score. First man at the top of the crease didn't get to it, but the captain sneaking in behind Cassiani does, and it's now 3-2 on the power play goal. McKenzie will corral it in the circle and get it for Stahlberg. Then he gives it away right to Gene, and Gene scores. What on earth was that, Mike? Bernatteau at the point on the power play. The Catamounts go a high sticking penalty on Colin Campbell. They score. From a sharp angle, the Catamounts tip it in. Not sure who went off of, if anyone. It's now 5-3 with 33 seconds left to go. End the hockey game with one final flurry. Teams need to be separated, but the Catamounts fall tonight in the Catamount Cup. Game won by a score of 5-3.
Our first period might have been one of our best of the year. But we made some really, really foolish mistakes in the second period to, you know, either take us off the power play or go down 4-on-4. We just, dumb penalties and stupid mistakes were more costly in the second period. And we're pretty, we're a fragile team. And a guy's got to realize that one of those key moments can really turn things around. And it did. You know, we gave up two goals on the 4-on-4, and that was kind of the difference. So I thought we grabbed the game. I thought we gave it back, and third period we were trying to muster up some offense. Lake State's a pretty good defensive team, and they did a good job. So just disappointed that we had those lapses in the second period.